A look at parent-tested, parent-approved toys when real life returns.
Well, I can't tell you how many times as a parent I've bought something at the store for my little guy, only to bring it home to find out that he's either dismissed it or it doesn't work. Well, I wish I had discovered parent-tested, parent-approved. Sharon joins us today.
Hi.
First of all, for those people that aren't familiar with this fantastic resource, tell us a little bit more about it.
Sure. So it's PTPA Media, which stands for parent-tested, parent-approved. And basically what happens is all of these products have been sent out to parents to test. So we send it out to several families and they will test it for about 6 to 8 weeks. They'll fill out a very detailed evaluation form on the product.
Mm-hmm.
They will rate it, they will answer very detailed questions, and based on those evaluations, we will pick the winning products.
And these some of the ones products you brought in today are among the winning products.
All of these are winning products. They've
okay.
all won in the last
And trip. You know what? I love the concept that, you know, as a parent, it's really hard to distinguish, especially if you're a first-time parent like I am,
Absolutely.
About what works, what doesn't work. And advertisers sure have their own agenda.
That's
and think
exactly it.
Their product is the latest and greatest.
Yeah.
And
well, we actually have our seal of approval. So if you see the seal of approval on the packaging, it's almost like you're shopping with your best friend. When you usually go out and purchase something, you'll call up a girlfriend and say, mm-hmm. hey, do you have this? What did you think of it? Did you like it? And if they loved it, you'll usually purchase it. Seeing our seal of approval is like having four of your best friends on the line telling you that they love the product.
Love it. And let's face it, a lot of products that are geared to children, they're expensive. So you want to be
exactly.
you want to be very selective
yep.
with how you spend your money. So walk us through some of these
okay.
great products that are out there.
All right. So we have a few great things here. So I'll start over here with organic. The nice thing about this, everyone's looking for organic
mm-hmm.
products, phthalate-free. So this is a line of shampoos, conditioners, body creams. And it's all plant-based. It has a really nice smell to it. You can use this on your children and not
mm-hmm.
worry that you're leaving behind any residue, any chemicals. One of the evaluators actually said she is undergoing chemotherapy right now.
Okay.
And this was the only product she could use that didn't cause an interaction on her skin.
Wow. So
yeah.
you know
so
you know it's
you know
a gentle
it's a,
product
that's
and,
exactly
and child-friendly.
Yeah.
Terrific.
Here we have Honey, I Wrecked the Kids by Allison Schaefer. She is my lifeline to parenting. And the great thing about this book is that she gives you things that you can use right away. You don't
mm-hmm.
have to wait a month to see the results. She believes in a democratic household, not based on rewards, not based on punishments. And I'm guessing by your reaction, you guys have covered this before. You put into play whatever
mm-hmm.
she recommends and it works right away. And that's why I love it. I mean, this is my Bible at home.
Well, this is where you get lost a lot of resources, because I know that that's the first thing that most people do when they get pregnant or have
mm-hmm.
new kids is they read books. It's a compulsive thing. I can't explain it, but your thirst for knowledge. And there's
yeah.
a lot of stuff out there that is very hard to wade through. So having a good resource, always a good thing to have
yeah,
on
and this
hand.
Is in a funny tone, so it's really nice.
Excellent.
Yeah,
now this, I need to, this should be a must have for all new dads.
Yeah, this is really, it's a really funny gift. It's called the Daddy Toolbox, and it comes with a turkey baster for rinsing the bum.
Yeah.
It's basically for first time diaper changes, tongs for taking out the diaper. It comes with a couple of little diapers inside.
Earplugs.
So all kinds of little gag gifts. It's a really cute gift. Comes in this little toolbox. Comes with a dad-to-be little ribbon over there. It's just a really cute gift for that new dad.
Well, you know what? Especially when expecting moms, they get fawned over a lot and
mm-hmm.
they have their showers. So this is a nice way to include
yep.
them.
Yeah. So they feel wanted with their little toolbox.
Excellent. Now, I had to ask about this right here.
Yes. That is a thermometer. This is really neat. I know in our household, if I have to take my kid's temperature, my husband has to hold one of the kids down.
It's a nightmare, sure.
It is.
It's a two-man job minimum.
The beauty of this is you press a button
mm-hmm.
and these three lights appear. And you aim it at the child's forehead.
Okay.
And as you get closer, the three lights kind of meld into one. And that's how you know that you are in the right range.
Okay.
You press a button and it takes the temperature without contact. So if your child is sleeping and you don't want to wake them because they've been sick
genius.
All day and they're exhausted, you can take the temperature with this. And I've tested it with all of my different thermometers, with
mm-hmm.
my ear thermometer, and it works. And it gives me
and
a
it's
really,
accurate.
And it's very accurate. And you can even test things like baby foods because you don't have to come in contact, bath water, baby foods, and obviously temperature.
That is a great
yeah.
tool.
Yep, ThermoTouch by ThermoFocus.
Very fun.
Yeah,
very smart idea because it's amazing. I know how many thermometers we went through. And you don't know till.
And
they have
it's very
job.
Trustworthy. I've used it a lot of times.
Excellent. I like
well.
That.
Yeah.
Some nice duds
over
here.
Yeah. Peekaboo beans. The reason the parents loved this is that First of all, it's active wear for kids. So there's a lot of room for running around. Mm-hmm. It's not clothing that constrains them, but it's such good quality and it washed so well. We washed, we tested one of the shirts that we got in and we washed it about 6 or 7 times, I think it was. And the color stayed beautiful.
True.
And it didn't fray and nothing happened to the material, and the parents loved it because they said their kids were so comfy in it, they didn't want to take it off. But it's also really stylish for modern families.
Very cute. Yeah, nobody told me how much laundry was going to be. You know, for little people with little clothes, how that much laundry accumulates.
So many clothes, because they can't wear anything for more than a day, because inevitably